Our brother needs help. Sister needs help. Enemy has attacked our sister. There is a new challenge to consider. We cannot let our people run away.
our sister was wounded by a foe.
Brother!
Mm-hmm.
our sister has been injured.
Our brother is being attacked.
Mm-hmm.
Our brother has been injured. Dear gods, three braziers. We will never leave this place.
Do not lose hope, Ogden. Stone circles should not be far away. We will find them and exit this maze soon enough.
Remember how Mother used to tell us stories about the gods? You were always so naive. The way you idolized them.
They are our creators. It is their power we use in our spell.
Yes. Well, I remember one day you ran out into the thunderstorm wanting to be struck by lightning because you believed it would grant you Perrin's favor. You always had so much faith and so little wisdom.
By wisdom, you mean those lies and manipulations made up by Newman.
Lies, you say. But look at you now. Lost. Weak. Hopeless. You chose the wrong side, silly Lynx. The Covenant has had hundreds of years, and they've done nothing. Fools, serving the old gods and losing their power.
We do not serve only the true gods, but also the world, whose balance you disturb.
Poor sister. Don't you see that the gods don't care about this world anymore? The balance you care for so much is a lie, made up to keep humans from taking their rightful place as rulers of this world. I am here to claim it.
It's not how the world was meant to be. You want to drown people in terror. The Covenant will never let that happen.
Ha! The Covenant. My dear Lynx, haven't you noticed? You are alone. You're the last one.
What? You're lying!
And soon, the Covenant will die with you.
No!
Mm-hmm.
Our sister is being attacked.
Our sister needs help.
May Dabo give us strength. What a nightmare this whole place has been.
Let's leave it behind. Once we stop hearing the wind, our mind should become clear again. And we will need to be extremely focused and careful now. We're entering the cursed valley of Gwyneth Ugar. We've almost lost our minds, yet the worst is still to come. If we find the artifact, it will not be unguarded. The cursed ones, those who once sought its power, are being drawn to it for eternity. I can't imagine a fate worse than this.
Is this it?
I believe so. Gwyneth Ugor has remained untouched for hundreds of years, since the ancient tribe inhabiting it fell under Dolio's curse.
Why? Did they disobey her as well?
The curse was unleashed somewhere else, but it spread. People who lost their lives at the hands of the cursed ones began to rise from their graves as one of them.
The cursed ones? I see that this is yet another old tale turning out to be true.
I'm afraid so. The cursed ones are the result of Dolia's magic getting out of control. Some say it was Velis's element in her that got the better of her. A wicked twist of her intent to restore balance.
Why are they here? Are they guarding the artifact now?
They seem to be drawn by the power of the artifacts, roaming endlessly in their vicinity and fighting anybody that approaches. We should be able to find Perun's wrath simply by following the cursed ones, but we will need to fight them to get it.
Are they immortal? Is there any way to kill them?
They are bound to this world by fire magic, and they can wield it as well. But even though they cannot die of old age, I saw them being defeated in combat.
That's all that I needed to know. Let's set up a gourd somewhere nearby and prepare our people for an attack.
Thank you.
Now a gourd is developing.
Mm-hmm.